You all right?
Yeah!
Where's the Tony Wright from Bradford? Where's the Tony Wright from Bradford?
Yeah!
1, 2, 3, 'cause I'm a burnout, washed up, rock and boogie merchant. Don't stop me rocking, 'cause that's when I started hurting. I'm living on the fumes, of my youth. Judging every bottle in my quest for the truth.
To worship by the sound of the telly. My house is a kitchen.
Cheers. Thanks for coming out so early as well on a Friday night. You won't have had time for your puddings, I hope, will you? Anyway, this next song is... when I write a song, I try to write a song about something. I'll explain it to you, but we haven't got time, so I'm like for half an hour or something. So I'm going to play it to you, and hopefully you can hear the words, and it's sort of self-explanatory. It's a true story that I've made up myself. What's that? Oh, we haven't got time. It's been a long drive. It took us 6 hours to get here. We walked in, opened a can of lager, put a shirt on, and came out to play to you. So, yeah, it was a long drive, and Millie was screaming, "Stop the season in front of you." So,
We're from up in Yorkshire, and this is this song's named after, if I had a pub, I'd name the pub after this song, and it'd be where everyone from Yorkshire who was having an affair with someone from Lancashire would meet on the top of the Moors. So no one would ever go there and find out about it. This next song's a sad song, it might make you cry. So don't worry about it, it's modern way now, it's crying. You can do it.
You might
thank you very much. Just so you know, if you do like any of the tunes, if you haven't heard them before, this will be the first time, and if you like them, we've got some CDs and we've got some vinyl, got some t-shirts. Yeah, we had some t-shirts that said Tony Wright Acoustic Tour on them, but then the printer pointed out it said twat down the side. So I've done some different ones that have got pictures of trees on them. What is it now? You fancy a bit of a sing-along?
Yeah!
Yeah. Do you like swearing in Brighton?
Yeah!
Shit out. This is a song I'm quite proud of. It's a television song. Oh, Millie's getting the word in his ear. Yeah, this is one that's used in Bradford in the preschools to teach kids how to swear before they move into proper schools.
Friends and family.
last one, is that what we're saying?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Yeah. It says, I've got a piece of paper on here from Dodgy, and when he read it, it said, get off.
Did it? Said, stop being so good. Me, that is, not you.
Then up floor, it says, I love you. Right, this is the last song we're going to do tonight, and then we're going to get smashed out of his brains. Is that for the song or for getting smashed out of your brains?
Woo!
This is about getting smashed out of your brains. In Spanish.
Joder a José, la maldición del cuervo.
I'm singing about you in Spanish.
Finesse amable, y luego se acabó, acabó, este acabó, acabó. Si mirase lo más, la maldición de él. Because of Sierra sunrise, margarita breaks your heart in the desert heater, tells you thirsty that you're all over, over, it's all over, over, tells you fine. And because of tequila, it makes me happy. Tequila, it feels fine. Cause tequila when the doors are open. But cause tequila when the call is time. Cause of tequila, it makes me happy. Oh, cause tequila, it feels fine. Cause tequila when the doors are open. But cause tequila when the call is time. Cause of tequila. Whoa, oh, 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 it made me feel like, whoa, oh, 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 if there's a lot on your mind, it's not to help you forget, to relax, to rewind, a little bit on regret. First sip makes you well, before you know it, it's time, and you say,
thank you very much. We're at Sony Lights. See you at the bar, no doubt. Ta-ra!